But I've been fighting, sparring kids who are a lot better than you. I know exactly what you're going to do.
What am I going to do, Tom?
I know you're going to try and get inside, bro. I just don't like when I walk in and everyone starts staring me down like I'm some fucking idiot when I'm not, bro. So if I can't take 8 weeks to train for someone of this level and have a good fight with them, then what kind of a man am I? It's not as...
Yeah, what kind of a man are you? What kind of a man are you?
Please, I don't give a fuck what happens, bro. I'm going to get paid either way, bro. When I do, I'm flying out the next morning.
I don't give a fuck about what happens. I get paid either way. Do you think Jarvis gives a fuck about the money? Don't even respect the sport. Disgusting.
Final words, chaps.
I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't gonna do my intro here. I might as well. All right, so look, we are going to the Kingpin event right now. I'm on my way. Look at the views, man. Taking the vibes, man. God damn. We're on our way though. I'm gonna tap in with you in a second. I'm not gonna lie, it's a great day. Honest to God, think Jarvis is gonna beat the fuck out of this guy today, bro. We got some great fights. I'm excited for the Gibb fight. I'm excited for all the fights, really. All the male fighters that we, that shit's gonna be heat. They got something to fight for. This is the first time we've ever seen a tournament style like this take go down in YouTube boxing. So it's going to be very interesting to see and very interesting to witness. This is history right now. And yeah, let's go, Jarvis. I know you're going to win. Like, no doubt. Yo, it's active. Oh, it's busy.
You got 60 shit fucking
parking. It's busy. Oh, shit. It's busy, bro.
That's looking aesthetic as fuck right now, bro. Yeah. Yeah, that's looking aesthetic.
Ew.
Look what I said yesterday about the never-ending walking the people, bro. It's the same thing again.
I got a theory that they just keep going forever.
Never-ending walking people, bro.
Blogging on the
you
phone these
You never believe
days.
Who pulled up.
Nah.
No, we're outside right
yeah.
No. You never leave
yeah.
The gang pulled up.
Sounds yeah. Yeah. Let's get a fit check.
Let's get a fit check.
What are you saying? Take us to your fit. Like, do you know the Drake?
Correct.
You know the Drake video.
Hugo Boss battle rack.
T square jeans, like right. Two racks.
Right, like two racks.
Well, these are vintage Air Forces. They were a gift. My mum got me these.
My mum got me these.
Fit check. Let's go.
Custom Brioni.
Custom Brioni.
500.
Oh, hell no. Nah.
Spillage is licking.
All of you are spilling shit, bro.
Spillage
this guy's
licking, bro. I've spilled like half.
Look at this guy leading, bro. You're leading, bro. You're about to spill your shit.
All of you boys are leaning.
One, two, three, four, five.
Porn to get me in the mood earlier.
Did you watch Jancy
Elbrook earlier to get me in the mood? I'm in her corner now.
When the women come on, bro.
Oh, yeah. Squirting contest. Squirting contest.
I reckon Elbrook is going to win.
Second round knockout.
100%.
She's round. A feisty girl. She's going to win. Second round knockout. I know it.
No, he made me drop my gum.
Let me get some red.
Oh shit, he's Crip. I didn't know he was Crip. Fuck's sake. That's for Blueface. He's got that for Blueface. He's Crip. He's got
Crip. Are you blood on Crip? Blueface.
I'll go after Blueface. Like, yo. I was gonna ask, bro. You blood on Crip? Because realistically, bro, it's a matter of.
The best meal you can
do.
It's obviously about preference. I'm quite good at that.
Imagine
Blueface.
Bro,
my
thighs
flapping
about like
a fucking.
That's crazy. See? James
Why
is hovering.
You hovering.
I'm not hovering. I'm just 6 foot
he
two.
He is hovering.
I'm just 6 foot two.
He is hovering.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
You know where all the lads are standing outside the stadium?
I had to do it to him.
Who we do?
Hold up. Oh, yeah.
It's official. It's official.
Oof. Oh, shit. Don't play with it. Are you crazy? I'm about to mix match, bro. With the mirror, the Phase Jarvex mirror. What do they know about this? Hold up. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Don't play with it.
Shit. Brady. Oh yeah? Let's see it.
Okay. Okay, okay.
Hold on, let's see what's going on in there.
Yeah.
Oh shit, people are fighting, bro. Shit. Who's that? No way, is that the guy, bro?
Right, where are we gonna go?
Their man are probably over there, so we're probably... In fact, let's just go ask for it. S10. All right, let me get to our seats.
Yes. All right.
What are we saying, bro?
These are all right seats, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, these it's not bad, is it?
You get no one blocking you.
Trust.
I wonder where them boys are at. I wonder if I can see them. Yeah. Boys over there. Where are they? Yeah, look, there he is, there he is. There's the boys. Hey.
Look at them guys, bro.
How
are
you feeling about this, boss?
You're not feeling it.
It's meaty.
It's meaty. He said it's meaty. He said it's meaty.
It's over.
It's over. It's not.
She got smoked. She got smoked.
No. Oh, wait, end of the round.
That was
end
round.
Yeah, she's gotta go again.
She's
gotta go again.
Nah, she just got knocked down, bro. No way she's gonna go again. No, that's crazy. Look at them boys over there.
Jacob.
Stand up, shout.
Is that Jacob, yeah? Is that Jacob right there, yeah?
Your winner by unanimous decision, Barbie!
Deserved. Not gonna lie, deserved. She was bullying.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Hey, look at him.
Yeah. Fuck no.
How do they build the white girls like that, bro?
It's a new, I don't know what the
they've got genetics. Now, the new genetics are crazy, bro. The update's insane, bro.
Over the last 25 years, you've never
been
sat in the potions.
Bro, they put something in the water, bro. They put some shit in the water, bro. Not this, brother. Do you reckon? Is it? So I can't hold my Glock reason, I don't really like that shit. Young Turk nigga,
I don't like no bitch. My bitch broke bad, I ain't had a hearse. Yeah, sir. Two-tone AP, I'm buzz. Got to hear from her, ain't even wanna fuck. Why? Slut, why? Nothing on me for sex. Oh, nigga talk on bro, shit dad. No, he ain't Kim, don't he ain't try. Still up at my last one.
Let's go. He's had enough. He's had enough.
Of course, that takes one walk in the wheel.
Whoa! Oh, what the fuck?
That's all for one go.
This is all for one goal!
What the fuck? Oh my god! There's so many Brazilian flags!
There is more Brazilian people here than English people!
What the fuck?
Hey. Hey. They're chanting, she's gonna die! They're chanting, she's gonna die!
They're chanting, she's gonna die! Did you say that?
In Portuguese, she's gonna die.
That leg movement is gonna be peak. I'm really scared.
Fuck, no, I'm scared, bro.
That shit was scary as fuck.
She's gotta be bricking it.
She's fit, but she's gotta be shitting herself right now, innit? She's gotta be shitting herself, bro.
No way. The chicken connoisseur's down there, fam.
I would be absolutely bricking it.
All the fit ones are getting knocked out.
This is just f***ing insane.
The boos are crazy. The boos are so loud.
Hey, should I start something? They're standing up and clapping.
Yeah, go on, go on. He's dead. He's dead tomorrow.
He's dead after this, bro.
All right, be careful in the parking lot, bro. Bro, Tom's a scrapper, right? And he's got his chin, but that was against Slim. Slim is mad skinny, that's why his name is Slim. You understand? Jarvis, on the other hand, he's got that, he's built into his frame fully. Jarvis is, look at those punches! Look at those punches! Look at those punches, come on! He's ready! He's combat ready! Sham, I'll give it, yeah.
You want some, mate? You fucking...
Get the box. I give him 30 seconds, Jarvis is knocking him out.
Yes! Yes! Jarvis has never walked backwards once, bro.
Not a single time.
Not a single time has he walked backwards.
He hasn't
walked backwards. Come on!
Come on,
Jarvis! Come on!
You ate that shot. Let's go!
Come on! Come on, let's go! Yes! Yes! Come on!
Again! Get low! Get low! Tell him to go low, girl.
Get low! Get low!
Beautiful fucking job, okay? Open up.
Let's go!
Fucking kill him, son!
Yes, Jarvis! Come on, boy! It takes one punch, come on! He's f***ing tired!
Jarvis punching him in the fucking
come on!
Face. Stop! Body!
Bend your knees!
Fucking kick!
Yo, he's done, let's go!
Jarvis!
Come on!
What the fuck?
What was that about?
Why are you waving off?
What are you waving off?
You like me? Ah. I ain't even know that bitch was a freak. I went in school, but I was in the trap. Shot it, hanging around with them geeks. I went in school, but yeah, I do math. Shot this bitch 2500 on jeans. Okay, you cool.
Look at him! Get back! That's gotta be racist. Did my man just say Sharky, bro?
No, you are.
SDS,
he said
SDS. No, dude. You are familiar. You look familiar.
You're my right, brother.
You look familiar, though, brother.
No, you're very.
SDS. I've seen you in their friend group, bro. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're here for Jarvis, innit? Hey, where's Nico at?
No way. It's the biggest menace.
Oh, shit. What's up, bro? How you doing?
Big up, my guy.
Hey, listen, that series was crazy.
Thank you,
bro. Listen, you take it to another level, bro, for real. For real, I appreciate it. Oh, God. Hey, take care, bro. Okay, but I just met him.
I met him like
10 seconds before
this
you.
This guy's rubbing his pussy like, I met Nico before you.
Yeah, I am. I'm rubbing it.
I'm flicking my beans. He's
flicking his beans at Nico.
What's up?
Her mother's over there.
Okay.
Let's go to the other side again.
Yeah, let's go. Okay. Let's go on the side.
What side
was it? We was over there. I'm not gonna lie, I don't care about this fight. Squirting contest!
I am saying my leg.
Squirting contest! I really don't care about that fight. She better squirt on the screen, right? No, he's come here on strictly good terms, bro. He ain't come to be a troll.
This ain't no ringside shit, right?
I'll be there ringside.
Oh, for real?
Nico is such a legend. What's this guy doing in the fucking illegal areas right now?
Oh my days, this thug.
Boys, let's relax.
All right, where did Tyler go?
Relax.
I don't see where we can see that.
All right, do you want to jump over? All right, go on, go on. All right, you man, jump over.
I want to go and speak to Nico. I don't care about the fight.
This guy's fanboy is like Nico.
Cut. Oh wait. Hold
this boy's got his feet up, watch this. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle.
I gave it a spank.
Yo, this brother, hey.
How did he do that?
I don't even know.
He used to live in my room.
He used to live in my room. This guy's a bust.
How did he do that? What is up with this brother? He's looking for fucking opponents for Jarvis.
Elbrook lost.
She did. She just cut out the ring.
No way, Elbrook lost. Surely not. I didn't even check. What are you saying, brother?
Yeah.
You're right, yes. Yeah. Elbrook lost, apparently. That's crazy shit. That's some crazy shit.
Wait, what are you saying, Gail?
Wait, what are you saying, Gailey? What are you saying, Gailey? She's got a whole team like that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What was that? See what he just did? Bro just emoted, bro. He went like this. What the fuck?
I think so.
Blueface, baby! Couple pussy niggas told, they ain't my niggas no more. Oh, you know I met him at Hyde Park last year.
Ed.
Yo, what's the key is about, girl?
What's going on? What's going on? What's going on?
If she took them dumb ass ears off her, it should be kind of bad, innit? She just looks dumb as shit, though. Let's go!
Blueface,
baby!
Fucking whack, he's big.
Bro, he's whamming, he's kind of looking, he's kind of looking defined right now, isn't it? For his weight, yeah, he's looking quite built. Oh, yo, bro, bro, where'd you get that chicken burger from? I was looking for it that whole time. Isn't it? Yeah. That was a slow round. Slow round. Not gonna lie, slow round. Give him his jewelry! Oh, my mom and my sis had to keep my own blood out. They must have thought I was a grip.
This girl, this ring is fitter than the other one.
I don't know where anybody is. I can't find no one. Hey, what's my man? What are you saying, bro?
Bro, I just bust on fucking Blueface. I'm busting on his car.
Yes, sir, what are you saying? Say something to him.
Alright, say something.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. My man's got the pimp cane.
Bro, I'm so upset. I would have banged Blueface in his face. I swear to God, he was right in front of me. But because I'm holding this, it fucked me up.
You was about to bang him in his face?
Yes. Bro, he's this close to me.
Nah, that would have been nuts. Hey. Nah, that would have been fucked. Hey, say nah, brother. It's all good, bro. Hey, get your lick back, though. Get your lick back, bro.
My lick?
Yeah, lick.
Man, the pain is an illusion, bro.
punch it harder, bro.
Bro, I swear to God, if I witness, if I had someone with me and he was holding my stick, I would have banged in his chest or in his face. But there's no one with me. I'm by myself. I've got a stick in my hand. I'm thinking, how much scrap this red sweet? I'm fucked up. I'll spin your mind.
Blueface, I'll fuck you up. I'll spin your man's jaw.
Brazilians are leaving now, bro. It's gonna be empty in here. Bro, at least like 60% of the people are gonna cut off now, bro, isn't it?
Bro, everybody here was Brazilian, isn't it? Like so many people.
Empty! Everybody's cut! Oh my god! Oh my god! So many Brazilians have cut! Oh my god!
We're gonna try and see if we can get ringside real quick. Real quick, see if we can get ringside. What's the plan though?
We've got to try something.
I don't know if we can, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah, I know, it's kind of techie. It is a bit techie, bro.
We just try real fruits and apples.
Yeah. Hey, come.
Sorry,
man. Sorry. Oh. Oh, what you saying, bud? Oh.
Oh, yeah. What are you saying, boss? How are you doing?
Shit then, bro. I guess it worked. Literally as easy as that.
And look, there's the brother who tried to beat up Blueface. That's the guy who tried to beat up Blueface.
Look, there's the boys there.
What does he say?
He's gonna try and give it a go.
All right.
Listen, I hope this isn't the end of the road for us, brother. You know I'm gonna come find you anyway, innit? If you can't get in, bro, we're gonna find you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the final matchup of our high-stakes tournament. First, to make his way into the arena, please.
Number in, I'll just take you off.
We had no choice.
haven't seen that much from him.
That's what I was just saying, though. Our season from there right now, we could see a whole lot more in it. Like,
I'm gonna sit down back here.
You can't even see, really, can you, bro?
Okay.
Let's go, Gibba. We want my broom.
Really?
Yeah, Jarvis is fighting.
Hey, Jarvis, easy.
Oh no way.
Okay. Easy fight.
Yeah, Mick Broom's easy, bro.
All right, so we're rooting for Mick Broom.
We want him to win, bro.
He's definitely the easier fight. He's definitely the easier fight for Jarvis, bro.
I'm rooting for Ali.
A little bit of a slow round, but that's all right. That's all right. It's not
we
too
take
bad.
That. We take those. One. We take those.
Okay.
And twist it!
Oh my god, dude, this is an MMA fight, dude.
Whoa, who said that? No, you gotta pay. No, was that you, bro? What did you just say? Grab his what and what?
Huh?
Grab his who and what?
You heard what I said, didn't it?
No, bro
said grab his dick and twist it, bro.
But hey, if he sticks to his strengths and just does what he needs to do, the jab, jab, jab.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oi!
Freedom and
love! What are them boys doing?
No way! No way! He's tired! He's tired! He's tired! He's tired! He's feeling it! He's feeling it!
Attention, he's still out there, bro.
No, it's big. He's about to give in. He's about to throw in the towel. Trust me, trust me. He's throwing in the towel. It's over. Ain't no way you gave up like that, bro.
That's all she wrote, man.
Like, what? Another day in paradise.
Hey, that's all she wrote.
Let's go, boy. The man of the hour! The man of the hour!
What's he saying?
Fueled up and he juiced up this crowd tonight! Your winner in the main event, Aliko!
How did he get main event?
Let's go!
Yeah!
My dad, we tell him!
What are you saying, bro?
Okay, my brother, yeah? No, take care, bro. I'm using this for the thumbnail later.
Bro, if I were you, this is your time to
go in, bro.
What
should we say?
I could.
Wait, one more, I need a thumbnail, bro.
Crazy shit, bro.
Thumbnail, look for a thumbnail.
Whoa, what are you?
You're filming it.
Whoa, she definitely wants to be on the vlog. What are you saying? Oh, shit. My guy, hey.
Take care, brother, yeah?
My G. We out. Shit, this shit's beautiful at night. What the? Oh my god. We out this bitch though, bro. Oh god. That shit look crazy right now.
Whoa, okay, Big Reno, chill out.
Tom, it wasn't the result you wanted, but you put on a hell of a fight tonight.
Well, to be honest, I've never once said that I wanted to win. You know?